Machine shop laboratory consists of 16 numbers of center lathe, 6 numbers of shaper, 4 numbers of milling machine, planing machine, gear shaper, power hacksaw, cylindrical grinding machine, gear hobbing machine, centerless grinding machine, turret lathe, broaching machine, slotting machine, bench grinding, engraving machine, honing machine, and bench drilling machine. In this laboratory, students acquire the practical knowledge in basic machining operations that could be performed in center lathe, capstan lathe, and turret lathe. The practical classes provide opportunity for students to learn the methods to machine the models to desired accuracy and quality. And also the students will be capable of demonstrating the various basic operations such as phasing, step turning, drilling, tapping, grooving, chamfering and knurling, external thread cutting, step turning, counter boring, eccentric turning and taper turning. Also, students will be capable of demonstrating the various basic operations such as shaping square block, machining by single point cutting tool, machining keyways, machining a spur gear, milling a polygonal surface and machining cutting tools forces, etc.